Good morning and welcome to the class on digital image processing. In this class, I will explain you about histogram of an image. This is a sample image. The size of this image is 8 by 8. That is, there are 8 rows and 8 columns. And in this image, the intensity values considered are grayscale. So grayscale range is from 0 to 255. And in the considered image, we have intensity values ranging from 1 to 6. Now, from this image, here I will take one table. In this table, the first column corresponds to the intensity values that are present in the considered image. And in the second column, I am considering the occurrence of the intensity values. And in the third one, I am considering the probability of occurrence of this intensity value. Now we will see intensity value is 1. So from this sample image, count the number of pixels whose values are 1. So here it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. That is, in the considered image, we are having intensity value 1. Are 10 pixels. So occurrence is 10. Next, intensity value is 2. The number of times this intensity value, that is the number of times the intensity value 2 is occurring, is around 20 times. So here it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. So this is 20. And the index intensity value that is occurring in our considered image is 3. So it occurs 5 times. Intensity value 4, it occurs 5 times. Intensity value 5, it occurs 10 times. Intensity value 6, it occurs 10 times. Intensity value 7, it occurs 4 times. So if we add the occurrence of all the intensity values, it is 64. And it will be exactly equal to the number of pixels considered in our image. So it is 8 by 8. So 8 into 8 is equal to 64 pixels are there. So there are 64 pixels. And if we have a plot of the intensity value versus the occurrence. See, I'll take now an xy graph, and on the x-axis I'll consider the intensity values that are present in the considered image. So here it is intensity values. On the y-axis I'll consider this occurrence of the intensity values. Now see, intensity value is 1. So on this x-axis, intensity values, we'll consider all the gray values, that is from 0 to 255. But for the sake of convenience, now I am considering only from 0 to 7. So 0 intensity value, there are no pixels, that is occurrence is 0. So it is 0. Next, intensity value is 1. Occurrence is 10, that is 10 pixels are there. So here on the x-axis, the intensity value is 1. And it occurs 10 times. Next, intensity value 2, it occurs 20 times. Intensity value 3, it occurs 5 times. Intensity value 4, it also occurs 5 times. Intensity value 5, it occurs 10 times. Intensity value 6, it occurs 10 times. Intensity value 7, it occurs 4 times. So what happened? From the image, we have obtained this tabular values, and now we are plotting intensity values on the x-axis and then it occurrence of the intensity values on the y-axis. Then this particular plot is called histogram or histogram of the image. Histogram of the image. Histogram of the image. Now, instead of considering the occurrence on the y-axis, what we can do is we can go for finding the what is the probability of occurrence of the intensity value. That is probability of intensity value 0. So once I say probability, it is defined as number of favorable pixels with intensity value considered by total number of pixels in the considered image. So this will be the probability of occurrence. Now we can find the probability of occurrence for each and every intensity value. Now based on this definition, so if I go for like this, now intensity value on the x-axis, again I am considering the intensity values, and on the y-axis now I will consider the probability of that intensity value. Now say intensity value is 0, its occurrence is number of favorable pixels with intensity value is 0 divided by 64, it is 0 itself. Now next, intensity value 1, and it is number of favorable pixels with intensity value is 10, is intensity value 1 is 10, so 10 divided by total number of pixels is 64, so 10 divided by 64 is 0.16. So 0.16. next, intensity value 2, so it is 0.3125, that is 20 divided by 64, so it is 0.3125. next, intensity value 3, so 5 by 64 is 0.078. intensity value is 3, sorry, it is 2, 3, and next 4, 4 is also 0.078, 5 is 0.16, it will be somewhat lesser, 5 is somewhat lesser, it is somewhere here, 0.16. And intensity value 6 is also 0.16. intensity value 7 is 4, 0.0625. now this particular graph, where on the x-axis you have the intensity values and on the y-axis you are plotting the probability of occurrence, and this one is called normalized histogram. Thank you for watching this video.